Hey y'all, welcome to your favorite new fire medical Chinese all high and up we go. Share the video with your friends, it's more fun with more people involved. In this episode, we'll take a look at anti-diarrheal drugs. Diphenoxylate, 地粉落脂, loperamide, 洛派丁胺, furosodiol, 雄趣羊胆酸, bismuth, subsalicylate, 碱试水羊酸B, diphenoxin, 地粉落心, diphenoxylate, 地粉落脂, diphenoxylate, 地粉落脂. Diphenoxylate is used to treat acute diarrhea. Diphenoxylate is also an opioid agonist, which has significant constipating effects. Some side effects include drowsiness, headache, nausea, vomiting, and dry mouth. Loperamide, 洛派丁胺. Loperamide, 洛派丁胺. Loperamide is a medication which is used to treat certain diarrhea, including traveler's diarrhea, and this one is also an opioid agonist. And some side effects of this drug include dizziness, drowsiness, tiredness, or constipation. Furosodiol, 雄趣羊胆酸. Furosodiol, 雄趣羊胆酸. Furosodiol is used for dissolution of cholesterol gallstones. It increases the cholesterol content of bile by reducing hepatic cholesterol secretion. Some common side effects are allergic reactions like skin rash, itching or hives, swelling of the face, lips, or the tongue. Bismuth subsalicylate, 碱试水羊酸B. Bismuth subsalicylate, 碱试水羊酸B. So, bismuth subsalicylate is an over-the-counter medication used for treatment of diarrhea, gas, upset stomach, indigestion, heartburn, nausea, and also used as prophylaxis for traveler's diarrhea. Some side effects of BS include abdominal pain, anal discomfort, and anxiety. Diphenoxin, 地粉落心. Diphenoxin, 地粉落心. Diphenoxin is also an opioid anti-diarrheal drug, which leads to a reduction in intestinal motility, same as most of the drugs of this class. Some common side effects are CNS side effects, including anorexia, nausea and vomiting, headache, drowsiness, etc. Alright, well, we'll wrap it up here. You're making us go on when you share, then subscribe, repeat to better memorize the words, have a good evening, and I'll see you next time.